Now that you have a good understanding of the user interface, let's briefly touch upon the toolbar up here. As you can see, I have descriptions underneath each of the icons, and this is particularly helpful if you're a beginner and you don't know what each of the icons mean. So I'm going to show you how to customize this section so it looks exactly like mine, and that will be helpful when watching the tutorial. So let's head on up to the top, press View, head down to Customise Toolbar. This pop-up box appears, and this allows me to drag in and out different items to customize it the way I want. So I literally just drag and let go. And if I don't want something in there, I can just drag that out. But the important thing here is right down the bottom, it says Show. It says icon and text, or icon only. If I clicked icon only, you wouldn't see any description, and it might be a little bit more difficult for you to understand. So let's keep it on icon and text. And when you're finished, just press done. Also, the tools on the left-hand side here, you can also customize them. And to make this tutorial easier for you, it's better to have all the icons I have here. It should be the default, but one of my subscribers did ask, where is the knife tool, because it wasn't showing for them. So how we do that, again, we go up to View, and we go down to Customize Tools, click on that. And you see here are all the tools that you can drag and drop to the left-hand side. So for instance, I can drag the transparency tool. I can click and drag that down, and you see it creates a space for them, and then you let go. As you can see, I just have one column down the side. If you would prefer to have two, you can just click down here and choose whichever number you want. I'm going to keep it on one and press close. And finally, you can see that I have a ruler on the left and the top. So how you get that to show is you go to View, and then it says here, Show Rulers. And then you could just click on that. See, if I press it, they disappear. And if I go down Show Rulers, there they are.